First, let's add more headsets to VIVE Business Training System. Connect your Android device and the VR headsets to the same Wi-Fi network. On VIVE Business Training, tap Add, Edit, Add, Edit VR Headset, and then New VR Headset. Enter the serial number of the headset and a description, and then tap Confirm. Repeat this to add other headsets. To manage the headsets that you've added, tap Add, Edit, then Add, Edit VR Headset. Here, you can edit headset details, delete a headset, or change a headset's order in the list. To use VR titles stored in VIVE Business Training Database, subscribe to them, and download them to your Android device. Tap Content Management. VR titles that can be downloaded are labeled with Subscribe. Tap Subscribe on the title to download it to your device. Once downloaded, you'll see Ready. You can also add proprietary educational or corporate titles that your school or company uses to VIVE Business Training. Tap Add, Edit, Add, Edit VR Title, and then add VR title from this device. Tap VR title, and then select the APK file of the title you want to add. After adding your title, add a thumbnail for it, and then enter a title and description. When you're done, tap Confirm. To push a title to your users, tap the title you want, and then tap Launch. With VIVE Business Training, you see what your users are seeing in their headsets. Under Connection Status, VR Screencasting, select a headset number. The screen of the headset you selected will then be displayed. With VIVE Business Training, easily set up your devices and content and monitor your team's training progress.